He got a call from a gentleman at the age of 85 that he was not getting the food that he needed. And from there, while I arranged food for him, there were so many more elders that we would require the same help.
So we started our journey for serving COVID patient families from there. And we served homemade food from our kitchen to their family according to their needs.
We started with like 5 or 6 ladies only, and now we are 50 plus volunteers of MM Angels who are helping the community, and we are trying our best to help the people. We had helped the migrating laborers, then we helped in those ration distribution to those families who did not even had those labor families who did not had work.
It wasn't always easy. There were times when things got very difficult. घर से खाना बनके एक मीठी सी अरदास के साथ जाता है कि वो ठीक हो जाएंगे, और फिर वो खाना वापस आ जाता है कि वहाँ खाना लेने के लिए कोई बचा ही नहीं है. बहुत 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 मुश्किल था हाथ काम जाने के, पर चलते रहना पड़ा.
Every positive news that we used to get, that particular family has recovered from COVID that we had been serving, used to give us the boost that we required to keep up our journey.